Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a random DIY. I had no idea in mind. I just came up with something, and of course it has to be Dollar Tree. So these are all Dollar Tree material. Let's continue watching to see exactly what I use for this DIY. For this project, I use a chopping mat, a round mirror, some gold bling wrap that I pre-cut ahead of time. I cut the chopping mat in an oval shape, and I cut out some rectangular shapes, and I spray painted in gold.